the highest art form of the church is sacred music, and the highest form of sacred music is Gregorian chant. And to that end, Paul VI in 1974 published a document entitled Jubilate Deo, hence the name of this program. And we've taken that document and we've run with it, and it's this repertoire of music, this core repertoire that we have been teaching the students, and they've now come together in a joint mass and been able to put that into practice.